from JJ Hat Center. Guys, how you doing? I've got my magnifiers on today because what I've got here is a Monticristi Fino. Very, very special bodies. These are some really fine ones. Let's see what we could compare it to. Here's some Panama. Well, here's some Panama. Concentric rings, you see it? Okay. Here's a nice Monticristi body. So one guy starts in the center, weaves his way out to the end. And then when he gets to the very end, what he does he weaves it back into itself without really hemming it. I don't know how to see this, but that's the Monticristi Fino edge. It's not sewn, it's just, when they get to the end, they just sew it back into itself. So here's the ballpoint pen signatures, and here is one. There should be another one from the guy who signed it. Sometimes they're really faint. Here's another one. Ballpoint pen. Little signature in there. Guy who wove it. I'm going to show you some of the open weave ones next time. They have some patterns, like kind of doily type things. So this is how we come out of Monticristi, Ecuador. Finished. It's a cool color right down there. That body is Monticristi Finos. One of these weavers' children are not taking up the craft, so there's starting to be less and less of these in the world. And prices are going up every year. What used to be $7.50, then it becomes $12.50, it becomes $15, $2,000. Things are getting very hard to find. What you're looking for is an edge that's very round, color that's very even, or if you like swirls, you like nice red swirls going through it, then you want that. Find a swirly one for you. Fineness of weave is also good. Wide brims are very rare. Some swirls up on top there. And Monticristi Finos. Next time I'll show you some of the open weave stuff, the really, really special stuff. What else can I show you over here? McNulty. Smokey Robinson. Smokey Robinson. Guy's got great eyes, blue eyes. I remember when he came in. Anybody else here? Really cool. Paul Simon. Looks like Glenn Close. Ted Danson. Nick Nolte. A rare porcelain straw top hat painted by a famous Japanese artist, hand painted willow. These are pretty rare. We have three of these, and each one of them is unique. There, let me show you another one. I'm gonna be off camera. Hold on. Yeah, these things are priceless, you know. It's kind of like a Keith Haring type of guy. His name is Willow. Did all these characters, put a lot of these pins and character pins on his hats too. But this is something we have, I think, three of these left. There was only a half a dozen of them. And we keep these things hoarded. You know, maybe somebody will make us an offer on them. I think they're priced, you know, like really high. When they came out, they were $7.50. They became incredibly rare. I don't know if that's still the price now, though. But keep this stuff working. Keep it away. Keep it away from the window so it doesn't fade. That's cool. No, I guess that's about it. Anyway. Kevin from JJ Hat Center.